To pack toiletries, you should use a small moving box. Wrap two or three bottles of toiletries using the wrap and roll technique. Make sure you don't pack any aerosols or items under pressure. Throw out those items you rarely or never use. All liquid should be placed in the box with the items facing up.